Abdul Ixmiram Harrison, sung by Mr. Edward M. Faber, it is on record.
The Germans gave a outing for some kind of sanger fest. They drove out in a brewery truck with flags and banners dressed. The Irish crowd were raving, to be left would never do. They hired Flynn's ice wagon and away they started to. Now strange to say, both drivers took the self-same picnic grounds. So all agreed to split the place, the crowd to keep in bounds. When they'd made all arrangements and to start the fun along, both parties tried to sing at once their favorite national song. Says Flynn that foreign bunch should talk the language of the land. Perhaps they're calling us some name that we don't understand. Then no one tried to stop the fight, it would have been no use. They had the time, the place, the inclination and excuse. With uppercuts, the Irish cut up all the Dutch brigade. Was just as much amusement as an Orangeman's parade. The waiters too were German, so of course they all got theirs. But still it didn't keep them from their favorite national airs. Loudly the Dutch voices rang. By Killarney's lake so fair, loudly the Irishman sang. The Germans cried, ya, 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 then loudly rang over the sea. They're hanging men and women, the wearing of the green. Ha 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 ha!